Hey, I'm back with another video. Still haven't done my nails because I'm doing videos. But I'm here with a Bath and Body Works haul, and if I have enough time, I'll be showing you some stuff I got from Victoria's Secret for their semi-annual sale. The Bath and Body Works, I have some things that I bought that was on sale before, like a month or so before their semi-annual sale as well. And then I got some stuff from their semi-annual sale. So, I'm gonna get started. Some ones that I am already using, like I'm using this Gentle Foaming Watermelon Lemonade Hand Soap. I'm already using this one in the bathroom. As you can see, it's not that full, but I just started using it. It smells really nice, actually. And then another one that I'm already using is this wall plug-in, and he's a cute turtle, and it's like that. It's very nice. I really liked it. I don't know if they have these anymore, but yeah,
And then the scent don't remember what the scent is. I don't think I have it in here. Oh, I do have it in here. It's a peach scent, so it's this one. It's the peach. Made with orange and tangelo essential oils. If that's how you say it, I don't know. But yep, I didn't get it for $6.50, obviously. I think these were on sale. They would buy a certain amount and a certain amount of money. I don't remember. But I also got the Rainforest Gardenia Watermelon Lemonade Sweet Pea because I love me some sweet pea. Stress Relief. This lavender and then the white sand beaches. Again, they were sold. There's what, four, five, six, seven. They're probably seven for a certain amount of money. I don't remember how much I paid for them, but they were on sale, so that's how I got them. Haven't tested in the peach one. It smells really nice. I really like how it smells. It's does We I have it in the bedroom, and it makes the bedroom smell really nice. And I also have like a, I guess master bathroom. And then I want to say it also reaches to the master bathroom, but I don't remember because I don't really pay attention. But the other one they had on clearance was this cute Santa wall plug-in, so I picked it up. I think it was for $3, maybe. I want to say $3, or maybe less. I don't really remember because it's been a while. So that's what the original price was, but I'm sure I paid like $3.25 or something. But I thought for Christmas time, it was on sale, and look, it's got glitter, so I got it. And then the other hand soaps, I got picked up four other hand soaps. I think I picked up six total. So I also bought the Stress Relief one, but I gave that to my mom. Gave it to my mom, so. And maybe I bought eight, and I gave my mother-in-law one. Don't remember, but I gave my mom one. But I also got this Black Cherry Merlot. This is gentle foaming hand soap with white tea and ginseng extracts. Then I got the Peach Bellini. I have this lotion. No, I don't. No, I have Pretty as a Peach, that lotion. But I love the peach smell scent. Oh, also has coconut oil. I like the peach smells. It's nice. Then I wanted to try this one out, the Test Lab blend number 004 Rose Gentle Foamy Hand Soap. And then the other one, and I also wanted to try, was this French Lavender Creamy Luxe. That's how you say it. Hand soap, and it looks very nice and like shimmery to like pinky. I thought it was cute, so that's why I got it. Now, I'm not going to show you everything that I bought from the semi-annual sale because I know my husband's going to watch this video and he cannot watch what I got because, yeah, it's a surprise. Because it's our anniversary coming up for our 5-year wedding anniversary. Oops. And I plan on giving, you know, well, obviously they have guy scents as well. So, So I don't want him to see what I got him. Don't want him to see what I got him from Bath & Body Works. Obviously, this would be for, like, the scent, but, yeah. I thought it would be cute, but I'm going to show you the two things that I did get for myself for the semi-annual sale. Sorry for the noise. Piss the phone away. Don't want you to see that. So for myself, I got this pineapple extract body scrub that has light exfoliators. I never tried this before and I wanted to try it. There's the back. It says illuminating, refreshing, not tested on animals, which is good. And then I also picked up one of the Aquamarine 2-in-1 Bubbly Wash and Bath Milk. I wanted to get more, but I don't really know how I will like it. So I just bought one and thought I'd test it out. And also, if you notice, the little things are hollow. Love me some hollow. Ooh, I scared my kitty. And then also from Victoria's Secret now, I got some underwears. Some comfortable underwears. Not going to show them all. This one I got is cute. But yeah, got me some underwears and then a bra. Just a black one. And then I got me these shorts, I should say. And they're, I got them in large. They're just sleepwear. They probably might be too big on me because I've gained weight. So I don't know if I'm a medium or large, okay? So I just tend to buy, haven't bought clothes recently. I should. But I'm trying to, like, get large. Here's a little doggy. Because I don't know if, you know, medium. Some stuff I buy medium, they don't fit. I buy medium and they fit. I buy large and they fit. I buy large and they're a little big. So I just bought large because I thought, you know, they'd be comfortable. They have the string anyway, so. But they're very soft and very cute. So, yep, I got them. Don't remember how much I paid for them either. And I think that is all because I'm not going to show what I got my husband. Because he watches my videos sometimes and I don't want him to see. I mean, I can tell him not to watch it, but I'm just not going to show him. So, yep, thanks, ladies, so for watching. I'll be back with another video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.